In this class, we will learn about triangle law of vector addition and parallelogram law of vector addition. To understand these two laws in vectors chapter, you please watch this video till the end. First, we'll know what is triangle law of vector addition. You observe here, there are two vectors, A bar and B bar. OA bar is A bar, AB bar is B bar. If you observe these two vectors, I am considering two vectors, OA bar equal to A bar, AB bar equal to B bar. This is first vector, OA bar. Terminal point of first vector, initial point of second vector, both are same. Please try to understand. I'll write the same thing here. Let A bar comma B bar are two vectors. Let A bar comma B bar are two vectors. Such that, what type of vectors I choose in? Such that O A bar equal to A bar and A B bar and A B bar equal to B bar. Please observe here, terminal point of first vector is A, initial point of second vector is also A. In that way, I consider the vectors A bar and B bar. Then addition of vectors. OA bar comma AB bar. OA bar comma AB bar is defined as addition of vectors. OA bar and AB bar is defined as how it is defined. The addition of vectors OA bar and AB bar, how it is defined? It is defined as directed line segment joining from initial point of a first vector to the terminal point of a second vector. Observe this. This is the directed line segment joining from initial point of a first vector to the terminal point of a second vector. Okay, is defined as, how it is defined as? It is defined as directed line segment. Directed line segment joining from initial point of a first vector. To the terminal point of a second vector. Please try to understand. If OA bar comma AB bar are two vectors, then addition of these two vectors OA bar and AB bar is defined as directed line segment joining from initial point of a first vector to the terminal point of a second vector. In simple words, I'll write like this. What it mean exactly? That is OA bar plus AB bar. OA bar plus AB bar. You observe here, OA bar plus AB bar is nothing but, observe in the diagram, OA bar plus AB bar is nothing but OB bar. Because it is defined like this. Addition of these two vectors is defined as direct line segment joining from initial point of a first vector OA bar to the terminal point of a second vector. So, what is OA bar plus AB bar? OA bar plus AB bar is OB bar. I hope you are understanding. This is known as triangle law of vector addition. I'll write here. This is known as triangle law of vector addition. This is known as triangle law of vector addition. Triangle law of vector addition. Okay. So, I hope you understand. Here, one more very, very important point. OA bar plus AB bar equal to OB bar. Na? From this, what is AB bar? AB bar equal to OB bar minus OA bar. So AB bar is what? OB bar minus OA bar. From now onwards, we can write AB bar as OB bar minus OA bar, something like PQ bar. PQ bar, we can write it as OQ bar minus OP bar. BD bar, yes, you please tell how we write BD bar. BD bar is OD bar minus OB bar. Okay, now we will learn about parallelogram law of vector addition. Parallelogram law of vector addition. What is parallelogram law of vector addition? Here, I'll complete the parallelogram OABC. Please observe, I'll complete the parallelogram OABC like this. OABC. Right? You please observe. I completed the parallelogram OABC. This is the point C I'll take. Okay. What is AB bar? AB bar is B bar. What is OC bar? As it is a parallelogram, AB bar, OC bar of same length and same direction. So, these are equal vectors. AB bar, OC bar are equal vectors. So, OC bar is nothing but B bar. You observe, what is parallelogram law? You observe here, OA bar. OA bar is A bar. OC bar is B bar. And what is this OB bar? OB bar is addition of these two vectors, A bar plus B bar. Please observe here. You please observe OA bar and OC bar. OA bar and OC bar. OA bar and OC bar are the adjacent sides of a parallelogram with same initial point. OA bar, OC bar are the adjacent sides of a parallelogram with same initial point. Then you observe OB bar. OB bar is the diagonal of the parallelogram with the same initial point of OA bar and OC bar. So this is known as parallelogram law of vector addition. Which one is known as parallelogram law of vector addition? Here I'll write OA bar, comma OC bar are the adjacent sides of a parallelogram. With the same initial point. OA bar comma OC bar are the adjacent sides of a parallelogram with same initial points. Then OB bar is the diagonal of the parallelogram with same initial point. This is known as parallelogram law of vector addition. I hope you understand the definition of triangle law of vector addition and parallelogram law of vector addition. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.